Tiger football fans, I'm Madison Dilldine, and we're here at Tiger Memorial Stadium about to go 100 yards with head coach Josh Blankenship. You ready?
Ready.
Let's do it. Coach, you've been back in Oklahoma since January. How has that transition been, and how excited is your family to be in Broken Arrow?
That's probably my favorite part. You know, I'm from here, my wife's from here, all our family's here, and then to get to bring our kids back here and experience what we grew up and got to experience has been one of the neatest things.
That's awesome. Going back to winter workouts when you first arrived, up until now, the very first week of the season, how much growth have you seen from this team?
A lot of growth. They already had a really good work ethic. I think it's probably the thing that I can't stop talking about to other people when they ask is how hard our guys have always worked since I got here. It's been honing it in and adding a mental aspect to it that I think plays into, you know, how we perform on Friday nights.
Talk to me a little bit about some players on both sides of the ball that you are expecting to have great seasons.
Well, there's the two guys that everybody knows about, Marion Horn and Robert Spears Jennings, that have gotten a lot of the offseason accolades and the attention from recruiters, so we expect big things from those guys. Griffin Stever's going to step in as a first-year quarterback. You know, you're going to be a quarterback for a program this big. We have big expectations. Any of the seniors, you know, especially returning players, you know, you've got some guys in the secondary, Jacob Jennings and Javion Franklin. We've got some guys up front, Mitchell Banning. Guys on the other side, like Evan Robinson, and I could go on and on and on of guys that have some game time under their belt, and so you expect guys that have that experience to perform.
Talk a little bit about the coaching staff that you've assembled.
Love my staff. I think that's another perk of being at a place like Broken Arrow is this is a place other people want to be. So I kind of had the pick of the litter, so to speak, and getting the top guys that I wanted here. They've done nothing but impress me, and the way they develop relationships with their players has been awesome.
As we get near the end zone, your message since you've arrived has been to the tree. Tell Tiger fans what that means to you and to this football program.
Well, for me, as early back as the interview process, that was one of my main questions is, you know, what happened to the tree? As a kid growing up in this area, that was the icon of Broken Arrow football, at least from an outsider at the time. And I wanted to find a way to tap into that tradition that I know means a lot to the people that played over at Kirkland. But then what could we do to make it a little modern to something the guys would buy into now? And simply put, everybody works hard. Everybody knows that to get near the end zone, to score, you got to go through the end zone. Everybody's doing that. What are we going to do to go a step further? Well, we're not just going to cross the goal line. We want to go all the way to the tree.
That's awesome. That was 100 yards with head coach Josh Blankenship. Thanks, coach.
Thank you.